Yes, we want justice and actual words from the governor also, from the chief minister and from prime ministers also. We want justice. They spoke even a single word for the Manipuri people, not for the Kuki militants. They support very strongly to the Kuki militants and not even a single word for the Maiti people. That's why we all are angry.
We want the chief minister and prime minister to take action about this crisis.
So today you can go to the Raj Bhavan or meet the minister after this
climate? Can go.
We want justice in this war. So from 3rd May 2023, CM Biren also and the Chief Minister of Manipur and the Prime Minister of India also didn't speak any words about the Manipur people. That's why all the students and the Mairapaibis are angry with the with two of them. That's why we are here, so that we can find our justice and we can live independently from them. So all the Kukis militants are attacked from the 3rd May, and even now they didn't speak any even single words. That's why all the people of Manipur are angry. That's why the students are staying from the midnight. That's why all the students don't want to be just this situation. That's why we want justice for this war. Yes, we want justice and actual words from the governor also, from the chief minister and from prime ministers also. We want justice. And if they spoke even a single word for the Manipuri people, not for the Kuki militants, they support very strongly to the Kuki militants and not even a single word for the Maiti people. That's why we all are angry. This is agitations from all the peoples of Manipur and Maiti peoples.
We want to store peace in Manipur, and we want the chief minister and prime minister to take action about this crisis, and we also want to change the security advisor. And students, we are not getting properly educated because of this crisis. So I just want to reply from the governor. So we are waiting for the governor reply. Thank you. That's all.
Staying here, how much time
here? For the last 24 hours, we have been sleeping here.
All students?
Yes, all students of Manipur.
So today you can go to the Raj Bhavan or meet the minister after this climate?
Yes, we can go.